Today, we're going to guide you on how to easily and properly clean your Daikin MC40 and 55 air purifier models. Do take note that aside from the grills on the exterior of the unit, these are the items within the unit that has to be cleaned. Firstly, switch off the air purifier unit. As a safety measure, be sure to also switch off the power supply and unplug the unit before beginning. Let's start off by removing the outflow grill at the top of the air purifier. Similarly, gently remove the pre-filter grills from the sides and front of the unit. Vacuum each grill to remove any dust on the surface. Rinse the grills with water. Wipe each grill with a cloth before leaving it aside to dry. Next up, gently remove both the deodorizing filter and the HEPA filter of the unit. Vacuum each filter to remove the dust on the surface. After that, you can now reassemble the parts by starting off with the HEPA filter before proceeding with the deodorizing filter. Lastly, reassemble the grills of the unit while ensuring that they are firmly put back in place. Finally, gently wipe the exterior of the unit to remove dirt and dust on the surfaces. You can now enjoy your Daikin air purifier that can easily provide you with not only clean and healthy air, but a peace of mind as well.
Perfecting the air, Daikin.